Hi, this is Paloma. I just landed in Vienna in Austria. I was asleep when Sam, turned up to collect me this morning. So I've come dressed as a boy. I'm actually wearing flat shoes as well for a change. We're about to go in the sun, so I put my sunglasses on. But, you know, I'm just going to keep you posted on what goes on in Vienna. Stay tuned.
This is the hotel that we're filming in, Grand Hotel Vienna, which is spelt Wiener, which I thought was a sausage. But I've just been told otherwise. There's my reflection. Look at this hotel. Bloody hell, you're moving up in the world, ain't you, Paloma? Going through the corridors of the hotel looking for our room. And it's proper swanky, get on that. This is, what's your name?
My name's Roland.
Roland, he's our tour guide for this evening. Let's go in. Wow, look, it's a proper suite. Oh, wonderful. Well, this is what I get used to now. And into the bedroom. Perhaps, Sam, you might do the honors.
So, this is me, just arrived in the hotel room. Amazing!
This is Roland trying on my gloves in the hotel room. What do you think of them, Roland?
I love it. I love the gloves. Really beautiful. A bit too tiny now. I've just big hands.
I've done my makeup to match the skirt and decided that maybe I should just do my own makeup and hair all the time because I just did it. I know Eamon would be a bit disappointed with some of the scraggly bits, but this is much cheaper. Notice how I've got a motif here that I've matched with the motif on the skirt. And we just want to say God bless Austria, because we asked for some sushi and this turned up. Look at that. This is Sam eating it. And check out this little guy. What on earth am I supposed to do with that head? Hello? Oh my gosh, look at that. Right. I'm going to eat this and see you later. So we finished the food and this is my outfit for today. Filming. I'm going to go down and do an interview now. We just walked out of the hotel and there was like loads of older lady fans in Vienna. Loads, like two fans. But that's loads. And I had to sign autographs. And what kind of bemused me more than anything was that they printed them out like real photographs. They had a gloss finish. I personally prefer a gloss than a matte finish, so I was delighted to sign them. And now we're about to go to the Swarovski crystal shop to do an interview for telly. I'll film a bit of Vienna for you in a bit because the architecture's wonderful. Switch.
These are the streets of Vienna, here where we are, outside the hotel, really nice and green, look. Isn't that nice? I'm just walking towards the hotel and we're going in there to get ready for another interview.
Dressed up like an idiot in Berlin.
this table of refreshments we're getting, we're just discussing the fact that when you go on tour, you don't do that much exercise, but you get given all these things that you wouldn't normally be eating, and you can't help eating them. I've had 12 of these little bars. They are wafer biscuit things. Now, if somebody had said to me, do you want some wafer bars? I would have said no, but they're there, so I'm eating them. What have you eaten?
I've eaten 3 cakes, 4 sandwiches, and a jumbo bag of crisps. But I'm starving.
I can't get off. Much glamour.